and teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk because I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma get him with the rope and dope. I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beatings. No rest for me, can do it 2 days and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight, I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a brawl evening, I know.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Demetrius, Mighty Mouse Johnson, and Joseph Benavidez. Our tail of the tape. Demetrius Johnson, Joseph Benavidez.
Fight. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Flying knee.
Very nice.
Oh, that's a big kick. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Mighty Mouse with a nasty body kick. Misses with the kick. Oh, flying knee! Nice head kick. Body kick, look at that.
Nice block of that head shot. Big roundhouse kick.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Ah, you're right, Joe. Under three now. Joey's really doing a good job targeting the body. Nice teep by Benavidez.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh!
Big kick, just missed. That's the head kick.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big kick misses. Benavidez with the teeth. He scores with another kick to the body. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh,
nice body kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick. Trying to go to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. And again, amazing, amazing.
Johnson with the 1-2 that scores. He lands a head kick. Oh! 20 seconds.
Oh, very nice.
In the books.
All right, take a seat.
You ready?
Round two.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though. Joseph Benavidez is a very well-rounded fighter. He has excellent stand-up, excellent footwork and movement, and a very high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game.
Flag knee.
For the knee.
The most significant stat in this fight has been body strength.
He can't connect with the kick.
Nice kick to the body. Roundhouse kick lands.
Benavidez with some big kicks.
Oh, he caught him.
And again, he scores with the roundhouse.
Joseph Benavidez has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has.
Big kick to the head. He is stunned.
He's clearly hurt.
Body kick.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Big kick to the body again.
Oh, head kick.
Off the kick.
Get your range back. Get out of there. Let's go. Move those feet.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Tell that body shot hurt him bad.
He's looking for the finish. Big kick to the body. Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him.
Hard diving punch.
Oh, he's back to his feet. Man, he landed a big shot. He is hurt.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
He's on his feet.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Body kick, look at that. Kick to the body, he's hurt.
And the round comes to an end.
Demetrius Johnson still in a lot of pain from that vicious body shot he took in the round.
That was a crippling shot. And as you can see by these clips, some...
You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Looking for a body shot.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Man, he's blown a ton of body kicks tonight.
There's a nice straight right hand.
Good back and forth battle.
Benavidez with a teep. Joseph Benavidez's work in the gym has paid off because his cardio is off the charts tonight.
You can really see he's put the time in the gym, Mike. His conditioning is absolutely outstanding. It's late in the fight, and he looks fresh as can be. Oh, nice kick to the liver. He's hurt to the body.
Massive inside leg kick. That's a big hook.
Hard straight punch. Big spinning back fist lands.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
kick to the liver. He's hurt.
Lands the roundhouse to the body. And again, he goes to the roundhouse. Demetrius Johnson's aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout because he's not going to get a decision. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. He got caught, Mike.
Able to just get out of the way.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse. Big kick to the liver. He's stunned.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, my. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
30 seconds left in the round.
Big roundhouse kick.
Good kick to the body. Hit him with the jab.
Johnson gets hit with the kick. This fight goes the distance, and now we await the judge's decision. Joseph Benavides' near knockout earlier in the fight might just be enough to sway the judges and earn him the decision.
I absolutely agree. I think that that was very close to being the end of the fight, and it really stands out as being a significant aspect of this contest. Round three, this is a nasty shot to the liver, and right on impact, you can see the damage.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest. 30-24, declared the winner by unanimous decision, Joseph Benavides.
Joseph Benavides, victorious by unanimous decision.